what's going on. So I'm just gonna make a video real quick, though it pretty much precedes everything else I usually say. Now you can subscribe to the channel. We're gonna get run into because I always spit the truth all the time. Don't listen to these bitches. And you know what I mean when I say that. Social distancing is a lie. It's a complete lie. Complete lie. It's a divide and conquer technique. These people are trying to control you and manipulate you. I don't give a fuck anymore. Well, I didn't really before, but now I'm speaking up, against everything pretty much, but I haven't really said anything about social distancing because it doesn't even cross my mind. These people are trying to separate you because they know when we're together, we're stronger than them. They're trying, I feel it in my bones right now. I'm getting goosebumps because I know I tell the truth, which I always do. Don't let these people lie to you. They're trying to take advantage of you. There's no such thing as social distancing. If you want to know all diseases and viruses, because they feed you trash. If you want to know the number one way to conquer someone, which is in the 48 laws of power, it doesn't even matter, by Robert Greene. It doesn't even matter though, because I don't need to know that. I know how to kill an enemy, a big enemy. You cut out their food source, which is what Americans always do. If you really look at it, it's just the number one way to beat someone in a battle. You cut off their food source. And what do you mean by them cutting off your food source? They've cut your food source off a long time ago, so you don't know. They feed you trash. All the stuff on box, everything in a box is trash. It's there to kill you. You gotta understand, food is the number one essence of life. It really is. It's fundamental and it's primal. When you feed someone trash, they get sick of. But see, you gotta understand, our government or the people, elite, that want you to get sick, they don't want to kill you fast. They want you to die slow. So they feed you food that you can kind of survive off of. Kind of like an MRE, like someone was saying yesterday. But the thing is, they want you to just survive, basically, and then die. Not knowing what caused the death, because it slowly killed you. They don't want to kill you instantly. They don't want to JFK you. Why would they want to do that? Because it's a lie. They want to make you sick with the garbage they feed you. All your family members that got diseases and cancer, or maybe had some emotional problems, it's because of their lack of nutrients. It really is. And because they feed you garbage. You feed any animal, anything garbage, they're not going to act normal. That's the truth. They're lying to you, telling you to cover up your face, lying to you. Viruses did not spread like that. They did not spread like that. Also, social distancing, keeping away from people. Humans are basically light and full of love. So they're just being derogatory to the natural human spirit. They're liars. You can't breathe in a mask anyway. I couldn't breathe the last 3 years, full breaths, because my adrenals were down and I couldn't take full breaths. I still can't smell things at all, just a little bit. Then I put the mask on because I'm starting to feel better after 3 years because of veganism, but we're not going to get into that. And then I noticed I couldn't breathe because I couldn't breathe this whole time, but then I couldn't breathe more when I put the mask on. And it's not that I'm just waking up to this. I kind of already knew this, but I still couldn't breathe. Wearing a mask is stupid. It does fucking nothing. The only thing you'd wear a mask for is to keep dust out. These dudes are fucking liars. These people are fucking liars, like they always are. You want to know the true cause of diseases? It's because they feed you fucking garbage. That's what it is. All that garbage you always fucking buy at the convenience store. Convenience is not convenient for anybody. It's fucking garbage. They feed you fucking garbage. That's what makes you sick. That's what makes you ill. The first tactic of any warfare, which it's always been here, they have warfare on you. They have warfare. When the Americans came to North America, you don't know the story what happened. They killed all the fucking food and then took over the Native Americans. That's what happened, because they knew that they cut their food source off. It's always the same. Same thing in World War II. They don't care about you. They're just doing it in different ways. They're not going against war anyone. You're the person they're going against a silent war with. They feed you garbage. You think it has something to do with protest? You think it has something to do with Black Lives Matter? And I'm not down talking in any of these stressful situations or any of these big things. It's about the food you eat. I guarantee it. It's not about none of this shit. It's about the food you eat. More so, I was talking about social distancing, but we're getting to this. They don't want you to eat fucking normal, the right food to eat, because they want you to be sick. They want you to be stupid. And you'll never know, because it weakens you and dumbs you down. Ultimately, some people know this is bullshit. No one should be eating garbage. They're feeding you garbage. Literally feeding you garbage. You turn in the garbage. Does that not make sense? You wonder why you're angry sometimes. Now, it's natural to be angry. Food makes you angry if you don't get the right thing. More so, it destroys your body if you don't eat the right food. It destroys you. It makes you go insane. You'll never know, though. Few people will catch it. And that's just the truth. Social distancing is a fucking lie. And they make you fucking sick. Or just keep you away from people. Absolute lie. Doesn't even matter, though, because it never affects me. I don't listen to that shit. It just sometimes, I don't watch TV anymore, but I see some shit on social media. I'm getting sick of it. All these people acting, and I don't know what other people think and feel to a certain degree. Not like everyone around. And I live a different life anyway, but I'm just saying these people are ridiculous to even think. Like, you understand, this is all a plan. With the mask, the people separating, divide and conquer, lines in stores, shorts of foods. There's not a shortage on food. There's a shortage on you. They don't want you to live. They don't want you to live and be healthy. We are bigger than them. Do you not understand? If this isn't making sense here, do you understand the world is controlled? We are being controlled every day of our lives. Now, we can go out and do as we please, but they're still controlling us. All your electricity, all your gas bills. This shit's for free. Gas, we don't need fucking gas. It's electricity. Electricity is the truth. They charge you for energy because they want to charge you for shit. It's all for free. They're charging you out the ass. A few people at the top is controlling all of us. Does that not make sense? Does that not make sense? I don't know how I can make this any clearer. Like, this isn't something I'm making up. This is the truth. We are meant to be free, wild, confident, strong animals. Animals. I said animals. I don't believe none of that shit. I don't believe no history. I don't believe none of that shit no more. It's a lie. They've lied to us. Everything. Everything. Absolutely. We as humans should only be eating select few foods in our culture, in our nature. Not foods from East Kumbabumfuck. And we should be eating foods locally, for the most part, right there. And we should know what to eat. It's not a guessing game. What animal in nature fucking guesses what they eat? Unless it's a baby cub. Maybe even a starving animal might eat something. What happens when an animal eats what they shouldn't eat? They get sick and they throw it up and they know not to eat it no more. They disguise you. They lie to you. Most of your food's fucking made in a laboratory. You just don't even see the bigger picture. Yes, you can live with it. Maybe you won't have any problems. But there's a bunch of people that have problems. And a bunch of people that are sick. And they just think it comes out of nowhere and attacks them. Bullshit. They're attacking you. They're attacking you. Way before you were even born on this planet. Attacking you. I don't believe that garbage. And I never will. And I can't believe people. It just, you know, it's really sad. And it's not, I'm kind of disgusted. But it's more so, I feel bad for these people who are sick. You always say your dog and cats and animals are sick. That's what I mean. You go in nature, nobody's sick. Nobody's sick in nature. Because it's the truth. And people in nature don't have allergies either. Allergies are a lie. Allergies mean your system don't work. And, you know, again, there's many other things to this. But this is just a sample. And this is all I say. Don't believe their garbage. Don't fall into it. You're either gonna conform with uniforms, which to a degree we already have anyway, or you're gonna freaking break out and be your own person. I don't like suits. Suits are just, I would never wake up and wear a suit. That's a whole different discussion, but you gotta understand, this is controlling the masses. I'm sick of this shit, sick of all the bullshit, done with it. No one's stopping me from anything. I'll die to speak the truth for my people. That's what real people do. They die for the truth. Now, are you going to keep letting the mass murder all the activists, all the environmentalists, JFK, George Floyd, even though he was just being himself? You know, we got Martin Luther King, like I said. All these people are suppressed. JFK Jr. All these people are suppressed. They don't want you to know. And the reason, Dr. Sabi, Nipsey Hussle, do I need to say more names? You don't understand. There's so many people that they kill. You don't understand. They just kill people. They don't care about you. We need to fight back. And this is why I don't agree with the police, like one of my other videos and stuff like that. Because there's only a few of them. They hire police to do the work for them, the little work. They don't give a fuck about you. If they did, we would all be loving in like a utopia, like matter. And our food would be free, electricity would be free, we'd be living so much more different. It's not a fucking fantasy. It's not a fallacy. Electricity is for free. It comes right from the fucking sun. They just don't want you to have it. Energy is for free. Water's for free. Food's basically for free. They don't want you to have it. They do at the price. Why are we depending on somebody for our own selves?